My name is Matthew Gray, and I studied fashion design and promotion at University of Sunderland. So actually, funnily, I actually started doing pharmacy at university. I felt quite a lot of pressure to do something quite academic at the time for my future. But as time went on, I realized that this is not the person that I am, and I want to switch to do something that I really feel passionate about. And that's when I switched to do fashion design. I've always been quite a creative person. I started off by doing oil paintings, but I thought if I refine it into something that I can maybe make a career out of, that would be the best option for me. And the university really helped me do that. I think what I enjoyed most on the fashion course was the time that Jane spent with me, pattern cutting and teaching me sewing skills, as I feel that even right now, these are skills that I can use day to day. Also, Naomi taught me a lot about branding, which I wasn't too sure about when I first started it. But over time, she helped me build my confidence and helped me streamline a lot of my ideas into a final product that was something I could really show off. Even before graduating, when I was at the uni, I was doing a couple of internships. Because I'd gained that experience alongside the lecturers helping me, I was managed to get an assistant level position in Manchester at the time. That then moved on to a junior position in London, and then a designer position, and then a more senior role now. My current position is outerwear and denim designer at Creative Design Industries. It's a design firm that's based in Oxford Circus. We work a lot with Asos and New Look and Sainsbury's. And my day-to-day work involves designing garments, all the way from the start process to looking at trends, to following it through, to developing it with the actual factory. I feel like the university's helped me most with these things, with my skills with organization, and being able to communicate in an effective way in a fashion environment. I feel like the skills that I gained whilst I was here really helped me get the position that I'm in today. I think studying fashion is a great idea to anybody creative, and I would really recommend the University of Sunderland, as I feel like the lecturers are really hands-on and they really care about how well you're going to do, and they really open up doors for you in the future. I feel like the time that I studied here was a great time in my life, and I feel like had I not have come studied here, maybe things would have worked out differently. So I just want to, you know, say thank you to the university.